हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज प्रशांत कुमार एंड वेलकम टू माय शॉर्ट डायरीज। फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्राणायाम। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज प्राणायाम, टाइप्स एंड टेक्निक्स ऑफ प्राणायाम, हाउ प्राणायाम वर्क्स एंड बेनिफिट्स ऑफ प्राणायाम। In pranayama, prana represents breath or pranic energy responsible for life, and ayama represents control. So pranayama is generally called control of breathing. Breath is the first thing and last thing that we all have. One can control the rhythms of pranic energy with pranayama and achieve healthy body and mind. Patanjali, in his text of Yoga Sutras, mentioned pranayama as attaining higher states of awareness. He mentions the holding of breath is important practice of reaching samadhi. Five types of prana are responsible for various pranic activities in the body. They are prana, apana, vyana, udana and samana. Of these, prana and apana are most important. Prana means upward flowing of air and apana means downward flowing of air. Types of pranayama include viloma, interrupted breathing, anulom vilom, alternate nostril breathing, shitali, cooling breathing, ujjayi, victorious breathing, bhramari, hummingbee breath, bhastrika, bellows breath, suryabedhan, right nostril breathing. How actually pranayama works? Either side of our spine there is a energetic nerve channel or nadi, ida on left and pingala on right. Prana travels upwards through ida nadi. With this upward movement, breathing is automatically drawn into lungs. The energy then travels downwards through pingala nadi. This downward movement is accompanied by physical exhalation. Manifestation of this cycle is inhale the excitement and happiness and exhale the defeat and depression. Happiness and sadness must always follow each other. However, through pranayama techniques, a person can redirect the energy through deep spine in between ida and pingala called sushumna. When the level of energy in sushumna reaches the top of spine and goes into spiritual eye or sixth chakra, one becomes enlightened. The benefits of pranayama include it reduces stress and improves the sleep quality. It also increases the mindfulness. It is proven that pranayama improves multiple aspects of physical health including lung function, blood pressure and brain function. Friends, I'll explain in detail about all these asanas, pranayamas and mudras in my next videos. That is for now, friends. We'll meet you in my next video. Keep supporting us. Thank you.